Ahead, the woman accused of a triple stabbing at Hartsfield-Jackson International Airport will be in court tomorrow. This is some of the video that viewers sent us as the chaos unfolded. According to investigators, the 44-year-old woman stabbed a taxi driver, a Delta employee, and a police officer. The suspect is being charged with 4 counts of aggravated assault, and court is expected to start at 8:30 in the morning.